SVT in range, Chief. Zeratus the Scourge Maker. He sounds unpleasant. Taking him down would buy the UNSC more time on this ring. What do you think? Reinforcements inbound. Eliminated. Now take out the rest of the squad. The end of Zeratus the Scourge Maker. May his stupid nickname die with him. We're thinning out the numbers of banished elite on this ring. Keep it up, Chief. HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthok. A really nasty one, according to his rap sheet. He took out 3 ODST squads in a single op. Don't underestimate him, Chief. HVT in range, Chief. Captain Arthok. A really nasty one, according to his rap sheet. He took out 3 ODST squads in a single op. Don't underestimate him, Chief. Elimination confirmed, but we're not out of the woods yet. Finish off the squad. As expected, Arthok was no match for you. Well, as I expected anyway. I bet he was surprised. Arthok wreaked havoc on UNSC colonies for years. No doubt about it, he got what he deserved. Stranded a lot of our people in enemy territory when they built it, and it's held ever since.
Until today. We're taking this checkpoint down.
Thought you might say that. Security consoles in the gatehouses ahead. Let's kick in some doors.
What is this? A Spartan? Unknown Spartan?
What now, Chief? Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind? Cleaning. Fob kilos all clear of banished. And once we capture it, it'll stay that way. Like that, this fob is ours. Banished records suggest this location is surrounded by key forerunner structures. Until the conservatory was located, Escherum directed the bulk of his efforts on surveying this region. I wonder, what did he learn here?
A new fob, huh? Order received. Stand by.
That's Annex Ridge, a research outpost. And judging by the strong forerunner signals I'm picking up, a pretty successful one. What do you think they found up there?
Let's find out.
We're in range of Rif Kul, one of the UNSC's most wanted banished targets. She's renowned for her fleet command skills, but she's just lethal on the ground. Be careful.
Stand by. On the way with your wasp.
Range of Rith Kool, one of the UNSC's most wanted banished targets. She's renowned for her fleet command skills, but she's just as lethal on the ground. Be careful. Reinforcements. The end of Rith Kool. Banished tactical supremacy in space combat just took a big hit. And we've avenged a lot of UNSC personnel and assets. Not bad for a day's work, huh? There we go. We need to get inside the beacon. Let's find a way in. Emergency distress signal intercepted. The squad's nearby. Chief. Chief, the Marines are out of danger.
Forever grateful, sir.
Bay and getting off this ship.
Heading for the ring surface with the Banished all over us?
Do you think you're safer here? Pick up the wounded. The Infinity's lost. We are not.
Belongs to the Banished. It should belong to us. What I see? Unclaimed fob just up ahead. Chief, claim it. Banished forces eliminated. FOB hotels ready for liberation.
Taurus, looks like we might have an available bird. 80 meters at 9 o'clock. Captain, we'll have to make this quick.
I appreciate the caution, Spartan, but this isn't my first rodeo.
Understood, sir. But I did make the chief a promise.
Oh, fair enough. On your mark, Spartan Griffin.
There we go. Another FOB is ours. This one was built on one of the most active battlegrounds in the first 48 hours of the war. UNSC and Banished records both suggest that it was absolute chaos. It raged all over, but nowhere quite as intensely as the island just north of us, where we got shot down, you might recall.
I just picked up a new FOB on the network. You're doing right. That wasp you asked for is coming in hot, Chief. Heads up.
There's a high-value target in range. The banished chieftain, Engedin. Be careful if you go after him. Going by his rap sheet, he's pretty dangerous, even for a chieftain. Should we start hunting down those beacons, or did you have something else in mind? up, Chief. More of them. Elimination confirmed, but we're not out of the woods yet. Finish out the squad. Threat eliminated. We just put down one of the worst monsters to ever plague the UNSC. The Banished get weaker with every HVT we take out. Keep it up, Chief.